Welcome back, everybody. It's your friendly neighborhood Mick. We're back on episode 6. I think this is episode 6. Motherfucker climbing on tables and shit. Had to fast forward a couple of parts on the other episodes. Oh shit, I went the wrong way. Kind of got hung up on time, and that kind of is not conducive to the recording process when it takes fucking 60 minute minimal maximums. Of course, I don't sneeze all day, and the moment I put my headset on, I have to sneeze. Anyway, I can't. With the setup I have currently, it's only records up to 60 minutes, and I can't make it any longer, and it just runs into a whole lot of problems when you're making like 2 to 3 videos at a time, because you know you have to like stop recording for you know some reason or another. Get him. Nope, he's staggered. Get him.
Get him, boy.
Get him. Yeah. Oh shit, I thought I had a. Oh, that was a waste. Oh shit, I thought I killed him. Well, so I could go that way. What about this way? Anything out here? Nothing. But anyway, we're picking up right where we left off, you know, after watching Sid get his dick kicked in the dirt. I keep forgetting I don't have to press X on those. Up and around? Yep, up and around. Hello, boys. Juggle. Damn. Oh.
Finally.
Hold on. What are you barking at? What are you barking at? Find something? I was gonna say, you found some stuff? You found the good shit? No? Alright, looks like fucking going up again. I got a bad feeling about this. Oh, wide open? Yes, exactly. You just chilling?
I confess I expected more from the old man.
You get more from me, bitch.
From you. This is the second time you've bested my sisters.
You want to make it 3? Go for a hat trick?
Your lot with such undesirables. If it is the hearth you long for, you will find more than enough warmth under my wings.
Oh no, I'm good.
You know exactly what
you've been under enough wings.
Hand over the dominant, and I'll leave you in peace.
You would dare to make demands of me.
Well, I did beat your sisters twice. Do you want to make it 3?
A shepherd who heeds every bleat of the flock. And I will suffer yours no longer.
Yeah, you know what?
I spell it out for you, Branded. No one is listening. No one at all.
Ooh.
Come, little lamb, to the slaughter with you.
No, no, no. That's not how it's gonna go. I know exactly what we're doing. Oh, oh! Come on, I dodged.
Scream.
Alright. Shit. That's right, bitch. Oh, okay. Gotcha. That's right. Fuck her up. Whooping your ass, woman. Take it. Oh, hello. I'll be taking that. Oh, this is gonna suck. Come on. Oh shit, wrong button. It's not what I wanted to do. Get! Oh no, 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 don't! Oh, now fuck her up.
Cry all you like. There's no one to save you now.
I'm gonna rip your fucking wings off. Can't get me. That's right. Come on. Nope. 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 Gotcha. How's it feel, bitch?
Time to join your pet. I'll hurry it together.
You missed. Oh, you look like you're hurt. That's right. How you feeling? You look a little hurt. Oh. That's not good. I mean, you got a point. Oh. Pop one of these bad boys, I'll be fine. Damn it.
Shit.
This is gonna hurt. But I almost won.
Bad luck.
Oh. Did you take her arm? Oh, ho, ho. Wombo combo! Oh damn, okay.
I'll kill you.
No, you ain't. You ain't gonna do nothing. Oh, you ain't getting nothing. You ain't getting nothing. Now I'm not gonna ask you again.
But Branded, I, how? How did you do it? How did you even survive? How?
The answer is simple, Benedicta. He was fighting for something he believed in.
Shut up!
We've played your games. Now tell me where he is.
Who? What are you?
Oh.
Why?
I have no idea what's going on here. Oh, that's not good.
Enough of this.
That's what I thought happened. You got your power sucked, lady.
She's gone.
Yep.
What's happening?
Give her back.
I don't think that's how it works. You're not special anymore.
We need you here. What the hell is going on?
I got nothing. I mean, this is.
You took it from her. How'd you do that?
No time for questions. We need to move.
Fuck me. I hope the bear has found a way out. Clive, this place is ready to collapse, and I'd rather not be here when it does. If your dominant started this fire, and he did, he'll be long gone.
Damn it all.
Yeah, that was him. He's over there making crispies.
What was that?
He's over there making chicken nuggets.
The diversion has commanded, Your Grace. The villagers escaped in the confusion. As should we.
Yes.
Well,
oh, look, morning has broken, and here come the cavalry, itching to butcher the bastards who made them miss their morning gruel. Come on. If they catch us leaving a burning care, people might jump to conclusions.
Right.
A portion of her essence. Okay. Huh. Okay. Okay.
Benedictus said you'd taken her power. You don't still have it, do you?
I think I do. I can feel it. It's inside me, along with the flames.
Well, are you not keen to try it out? What could possibly go wrong?
Stop there! For the Empire, did you two? There, boy!
Yeah, let's give it a whirl. Oh, hello! Oh my goodness! Oh, that was fucking dope. Oh shit, even those were enemies. I didn't think the birds were. Alright, where do I go? Alright, I can't go that way. Can't go that way. So I have to go this way.
Who's that? Sick of Toggle. There, boy. Get up, boy.
Straight getting it. All right, I'm gonna do a quick. Oh snap! Oh snap! I mean, I could get this. Meh. Let's, just in case. Oh, wait, no, that's not what I was gonna do. Where's that? Where's that? That one. There we go. Frame rate.
It's only me.
Are you trying to get yourself killed?
It's not me who's been playing with fire. Don't do things by halves, do you? This way. So if it wasn't you or him who freed the bears, who was it?
Good question. Someone who didn't have their hands full fighting a bloody harpy, I guess. But what matters is they're safe. Something they wouldn't be had it not been for you, Gav.
Just doing me job, like. So, what about his dominant?
Gone. And after we were so close.
I can track him.
Why would you?
Sid told us about your family. Lost me into Imperial Steel. Sometimes vengeance is the only thing that keeps you going.
Thank you.
Well, safely, brothers.
I reckon he likes you.
My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get you.
Gone.
See, she loses her fancy powers and she turns into a wet mess.
Barnabas.
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
Oh yeah. Oh, you're screwed, lady.
Price, I reckon.
Well, we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't appraise her worth.
Stay away!
Yeah, that's not good.
They can't hurt you anymore. Come on. Let's go home.
Is this it, Adolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
I'm very confused. I thought she lost her.
It all deserves to die! Die! Die!
Ooh, that's creepy. But I guarantee you there's some guy somewhere going, I could fix her.
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
I think she is rightly pissed off.
She's drawn in too much ether. She can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest and us along with it.
And I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen.
That's not good.
Clive, yeah. I don't think you understand. That's not just windy weather you're wandering into. Benedicta's rage knows no bounds.
Does it now? Does it?
That's on a good day. I don't want to know what's waiting inside that.
But I do.
Let's go take a look really quick. Out,
and I'm not turning back.
No? No? Damn it. I thought so. Okay, I can't go in there yet, I guess. Well.
There are so many.
Aye.
Let's do it.
For every fragment of our life.
Get him. There, boy. Sick of Torgal.
Damn it. Got one. I mean, look at all of this XP that's just brimming to be raped. Because I have a feeling I'm gonna need every bit of it. So might fast forward this part just because I know it's gonna take a minute.
Don't let them
Damn. I got two more.
No holding back.
There, boy. Get him.
There's another one down. It looks like just two more. It's okay. Don't pay attention. Ignore me. Just gonna pick this up and then I'm gonna come at you. Oh, duck and dodge, dip, dive, dodge.
Don't let them get away.
That all of them? Yep, that's all of them. Oh, I mean, what? You mean there's two places? Like, oh, that's the place I was at before. Okay. Well, let me see how much time I got. All right, I got time. I'm gonna make a quick trip back to the hideout. See if I can't upgrade some shit. More than likely.
And what do you want? Go on then.
Let's see. Oh, bastard sword. So I already got one of these. Don't have one of these. Yeah, I'm gonna buy it.
I'll find a better price than that.
I will not equip it. Oh shit.
Rubbing me blind, you know.
Am I now? Am I really?
Is that all?
Yeah, that's all. Thank you. Now let's see what we can do for some upgrading. Start with the sword. Bastard sword. I have enough.
Yeah, that should do you.
Yes. And then let's upgrade that to two.
You're gonna thank me later.
This is the new one. Oh shit, that's what I had equipped before? Or no. No, that's new. Yeah, let's do this one.
That should do you.
Equip it. Up it.
My best work, but it'll do.
And
you can thank me later.
Alright, I still need another meteorite, but that's fine. Don't I already have a dark... I do have a dark sash. Huh. Alright, Uno momento. Alright, bastard swords equipped, dark sash. And then I think that's the... Yeah, see. That's fine. What's the bastard sword look like? Huh. It's not bad. Alright. Okay, let's see how long I can go again before I get interrupted. Totally don't get bothered at all until I actually start playing and recording. Then all of a sudden, it's either phone calls or texts or random people coming over. So let's see how close I can get. I got about 20 minutes left of recording time. Oh. Why are you gonna kick me?
I'm here, and so's Togo. Don't worry about us. You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid!
Forgive me.
Well, since the party makeup's gonna have to change, I might as well take off that Torgle ring. He ain't gonna be there to help. Hold that thought. Timely strikes, assistance, that's the one asleep. Yeah, assistance. Oh yeah. Raising flames, yeah, that's my fire uppercut. Come on, bitch.
Where did he go?
I see him. Oh. Why are you chuckling? What about this way? Can I go up here? Side quest? No. Homie is just chucking rocks. See him. He's right there.
She's toying with me.
Yeah, and I think he is too. Stop throwing things at me.
Found you.
I don't think he'd make it that easy.
You called me! Why?
This isn't good. Stab you in your hand!
Where is he?
That's not good. Gotcha. Okay. Partially staggered. Gauge reduced to 50. Topple it. Leaving it vulnerable to fall on. Okay, so. I don't have that currently. Gotcha. Oh, that was a nice chunk of health right there. Doesn't look good. Oh, okay, so I can't do anything to that. Do this though. Keep hitting her. Yeah, oh wow. No. What a hole. Tagging you again, lady. She's angry! Oh, wasn't paying attention. Oh man, he's just chopping fingers off! Damn. Oh, damn. Can't be that easy, can it? No. That might not be a bad thing. Do we have enough time? I hope this doesn't take longer than 10 minutes. Get her. Melee range evade. Wait, hold on. Okay, so kind of like normal. Oh, okay. Get her. Mess her up. Oh. You gonna kick off my head? That's what I thought it was going to be. That didn't work, lady. No. Oh, again? Ooh. Duck, dive, dip, duck, and dodge. Oh, yeah. Get her! Ooh. Just destroying shit. Oh, my arm. That's not good. Oh, holy shit. Get out of here. Oh. No. He's like, get your ass back down here. Bite your head off. Toast. Warm, buttery toast. Okay, I don't want to take the chance of it running over time, so I'm going to end this episode and go right into the next one, guys. See you then. Peace. Thank you.